born in, King David. And he was carrying on the vision that was being brought to pass within the world. And today we celebrate Jesus, who was born there. Now we call him Yeshua in Israel because his name means something. He means Yoshia. It means Savior. You know what? You don't know. You can't celebrate Jesus unless you know that you need to be saved from something. And salvation, Yoshia, is about salvation from poverty, from sickness, from depressions, from other things, from social ills.